26 years ago, a band called Hot Tuna started playing gigs, and they've been playing ever since. Before that, however, a little band from San Francisco, in the 7 years they were together, made some powerful music, and that band was Jefferson Airplane. It's been 50 years from that first ride, and tonight, Jorma and Jack and some amazing friends are going to celebrate the music of the airplane together. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Hot Tuna and Friends!
Be more. Just Thank you. get to heaven. Over on Haiti by the shore, out of the wind, gunshot devil.
Thanks so much, folks. This is just too much fun. That's all I can say.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, folks. This is the amazing Teresa Williams. We're going to get Rachel to come out and sing a really cool song for you.
Moving changes its course. the human name doesn't mean shit to a tree.
While we get Mr. Kreutzmann out here, I'd sure like to introduce some of the great folks we have tonight. Miss Rachel Price singing some of Grace's great song.
Thanks, y'all.
Miss Teresa Williams killing it as always. Mr. Larry Campbell holding up even though he blew up my vintage Reverbo rocket. Jeff Pearson helping out on vocals over here. Thanks, Jeff. Mr. G.E. Smith playing for you guitar geeks out there. That's a Telecaster 12-string, very rare. Justin Gwip on one of the drum kits back there. The effervescent Jack Twinkle Toes Cassidy on the bass.
And of course, not to mention my oldest pal, Jorma Kalkinen, on guitars and vocals.
Thank you so much, and we are very pleased to welcome Bill Kreutzmann on the drums. Thanks for coming out. We'll be right back.
said, I want the world to know.
Thank you.